My name is Sania Fahad. First of all, wishing you a very, very happy Ramzan Kareem. In the special month, I am having some special recipe for you, as the name is date milkshake. It is so much good and refreshing for our health. It's boosting up our energy. Let's have a look at the ingredients. 8 till 10 dates,
3 tablespoons sugar, 2 cups milk, 2 tablespoons condensed milk, and 5 to 6 almond chopped for the garnishing, and having some ice cube.
I am having jug. I am putting date into the jug like this. I am putting dates. Now I am taking sugar, 3 tablespoons sugar. Now I am having condensed milk, 2 tablespoons. Rest of the condensed milk I am taking for garnishing. Now I am having pouring milk into the jug. Now taking some ice, putting into the jug. Now I am going to blend it.
Okay, now my date milkshake is ready. Now I am pouring milkshake into the glass. Yes, like this. Now I am garnishing it with the almond. And with the condensed milk.
Look at this. The date milkshake is ready. So keep trying at your home. Take care. Jazakallah.